Wisconsin Public Service employees are doing their part to help out on Earth Day today. Employees prepared 500 tree seedlings to be distributed to students in Green Bay, Wausaukee, and Oshkosh as part of the company's commitment to improving the surrounding environment. Over the past 5 years, WPS has provided 3,400 seedlings to students in Northeast Wisconsin. Lily's